Turn this dial to adjust the fan speed. Turn this dial to set the desired temperature. Use these buttons to select from the available airflow modes. This icon indicates air will flow from the front defroster and the foot outlets. The arrows indicate whether the center and side vents, the foot outlets, or both the center and side vents and the foot outlets are active. Press this button to recirculate air inside your vehicle. This increases AC efficiency and helps to block outside odors. Press the button again to draw in fresh outside air, improving your vehicle's defogging performance. Please be aware that when a defroster airflow mode is selected, the air recirculation feature will not activate. Press this button to turn the air conditioner on or off. For maximum cooling, turn this dial all the way to the left. In hot or humid conditions, a visible mist may be seen coming from the vents. This does not indicate a malfunction. To defrost or defog front and side windows, press this button. The indicator light will illuminate and airflow will be directed to the front and side windows. The indicator light on the AC button may also illuminate because the AC compressor is activated to help dry the air and improve window clearing performance. The air can still be fully warmed with the AC activated. Press this button to defrost or defog the rear window, and if so equipped, the outside mirrors. The indicator light will illuminate. Press again to turn off. If not turned off manually, this function will automatically deactivate in a period of time. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.